that?
It's 4, 5, 6.
Is it recording right now?
Yeah. 10, 11. Okay, it's on 12, 13. Okay. Okay.
Don't do it. Love, all the thoughts I'm thinking of.
gives his bride away?
Okay. I see that. Amen.
Who giveth this bride away?
I, Robert L. Cosby, and my brothers.
All right, amen. Ladies and gentlemen, you may be seated. It looks so pretty. Uh-oh. I'm going to cry too. Ladies and gentlemen, this afternoon, we are here to witness this beautiful wedding between William Jason May and Gwendolyn Denise Cosby. Now, the Bible says in Genesis chapter 2 and 24, therefore, a man leaves his father and his mother and clings to his wife, and they become one flesh. God created you as an individual, perfect by his glory and love. But also, God said that it was not good for man to be alone. And so this afternoon, we are about to join in holy matrimony this lovely couple. Now, before God created man, he gave us the definition of love. And in 1 Corinthians chapter 13, God's definition. I'm going to read it for you this afternoon. For those of you who may have been married for a long time, because marriage is forever. And the definition of love does not change. 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verse 3. Love suffers long and is kind. Love does not envy. Love does not parade itself. It is not puffed up. It does not behave rudely. Does not seek its own. Is not provoked. Thinks no evil. Does not rejoice in iniquity, but rejoices in the truth. Love bears all things. Believes all things. Hopes all things. Endures all things. And the word says, love never fails. Jason, Gwendolyn, if you hold these truths, your love and your marriage would only grow stronger knowing the years. And I'm going to tell you a secret this afternoon that is, again, not just for this couple, but for every couple. The difference between marriage is you have the husband and the wife on two different sides. But there's one third party within every marriage. And that is God at the top. And so you have a triangle. And if you can picture the triangle, the closer you get to God, the closer you'll get to with each other. And so your marriage will be guaranteed. And I personally make a promise that as you get closer to God, you'll get closer to each other. And your love will grow stronger and stronger and stronger. Amen. Can we say amen for this couple this afternoon?
Amen.
And I want you the members of the audience, you the family, you the friends, you the loved ones, you have a responsibility to pray for this couple. We know in these last days that it seems like this world is just getting more and more adverse from God's promises. But if you behold and if you obey God's promises, he promises to bless your marriage. Amen. Well, now it's time to get on to the other important parts of this wedding ceremony. Amen. The wedding vows, praise the Lord. And repeat after me. I, Gwendolyn Denise Cosby, take you, William Jason May, to be my husband, to have and to hold, From this day forth.
From this day forth.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Amen. Amen. And now to the husband.
I, William Jason May.
Take you, Gwendolyn Denise Cosby.
You, Gwendolyn Denise Cosby.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a song at this time.
Congratulations, y'all. And this is for all the
love
in the house.
All right, amen. All right. Now, Gwendolyn and Jason have chosen to do a sans ceremony to celebrate and to just demonstrate their love for each other. First, I will take the white sand, representing our faith as the foundation of who you are and representing God in this marriage, and I'll pour it into the vase.
That's not enough. We need some more Jesus.
No, I have love. Okay. I'm going to cover it.
Thank you.
All right. Now, Gwendolyn, you will take your vase, representing yourself as an individual before you came into this union. Oh, here you go. A little more love. And now you, Jason, will take your blue vase, representing you as an individual before you came into this marriage. I will take the white sand, representing your faith in God, to cover your marriage and provide the blessing for your marriage. And now, you, Gwendolyn and Jason, will take both of yours and pour again into the vase, representing you coming together jointly in marriage and completely. All of it, all of it. And as you notice, as they're mixing this sand, it is now becoming inseparable, just like their marriage. And lastly, one last layer of white sand representing God as he covers over your marriage. At this time, I'd like everyone to stand up. We're going to pray over this marriage. If you may bow your head and close your eyes. Father God, this afternoon we ask that you bless this marriage between Gwendolyn and Jason. Father, as you are now taking them from being two completely different individuals, your word says the two shall come together and become one. Father, we here today witness the vows that are about to be said, the pledging of love forever, the pledging to love, honor, and obey, the pledging of to seek you first in everything they will do. And so in this great and holy ceremony, as your word said, which you will join together, let no man cast asunder. We seek your presence. We seek your grace. We seek your forgiveness. And we seek your blessing from this moment on forevermore. And Father, we acknowledge your great love for all of us. And we just say thank you for bringing us to this moment. And we give you all the glory, all the honor, and all the praise. Amen and amen.
Amen.
You may be seated. The rings. William, Jason, Maven, repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And with it.
And with it.
I bestow upon thee.
I bestow upon thee.
All the treasures of my mind.
All the treasures of my mind.
Heart.
Heart.
And soul.
And soul.
Gwendolyn Cosby. You may take the ring and repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And with it.
And with it.
I bestow.
I bestow.
Upon thee.
Upon thee.
All the treasures.
All the treasures.
Of my mind.
Of my mind.
Heart.
Heart.
And soul.
And soul. Yes, sir.
And now, with the powers invested in me by Almighty God and the state of California, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may salute your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it's with great pleasure that I now present to you for the first time ever, Mr. and Mrs. William J. and May. Wants everyone to join them at the reception hall downstairs.
The family, we ask that you would just disseminate here to the front so we can get the final pictures. Everyone else, please. Downstairs to the reception area. Family, please, do not leave.
Okay, they're back here. Wow, you want an hour later? Keep on going.
Enjoying.
Yeah, there, no battery. A little hours more to go.
Is it low?
Yeah, it's getting low. That was fun.
Nice.
Okay.
I feel less than a certain.
Yeah. I had to go quick. Praise God.
Thank you.
Oh, that was a beautiful ceremony.
Yes.
Yeah. I did. I'll announce it again. Linger, linger. Congratulations, big dog.
Thank you.
Did it, man.
You keep on looking down. That's where it records.
I know. Can't help it.
But you did. Excellent.
You have a good hug.
I came over there to give you a hug. You talk. Congratulations.
Congratulations. Like beautiful.
Oh, sure. Yes, sir.
So bad.
Thank you,
so
Pastor.
So beautiful.
Thank you, Pastor.
All right. Who's next? Anybody next? Well, we've already got the home.
I sound like a friend, so definitely his part.
Hi. We're next.
Okay,
are you guys ready? Are we ready? Don't people come back up.
Don't turn around.
He's already on one knee. You're not losing the dad. You're gaining a... Look at the kids having a good time.
These are my nieces and my nephews.
Wow. Oops, it's an accident. All right, Todd, so what's happening at the bachelor pad? Nothing? Yes,
waiting for
him. I'm going to do my pictures of everybody. That's Howard on a podium. Man, next time I was to give him, give me a podium.
What's that?
It's Howard on a podium. Just use the table.
It was good. It was very nice.
Thank you. Thank you.
It was very nice. I didn't get a chance to see the whole Sam thing, but I heard it. It was very nice.
Yes, on the ad lib.
Really?
Most of it.
Have you done that before?
No, never even heard before.
Whose idea?
I think Gwen. Gwendolyn. Ah, where you at? Come up closer, Todd. There you go.
Now look right there. Yeah, come in more, Pastor. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Let me get clear.
Yeah, like my glasses?
Yeah, how long you have to wear them? Are you recording me?
Yeah, I am recording.
Well, I would just like to say about President Obama that he's doing a really good job.
All right. Good. CIA is tapping in, I'm sure. Spy satellite. And... Man. But I thought they'd be more disguised, and you couldn't tell. They probably could disguise it. You look at it now, you can sort of tell something's different. But I thought they'd be like, you couldn't even tell from regular glasses.
I figured you could tell, but I thought it'd be less.
Yeah, that's what I... These are probably just for prototype.
I think so.
Yeah. Because if you put a color lens in front of this, you couldn't see that from a camera.
Thank you.
So Jason's mad at me for looking down at the paper.
Yeah, he's telling me.
Jason, if I didn't have to do this... All my notes. Well, they didn't have me a podium. I wouldn't have to. Anyway, Jason, when you see this video, you know what I'm talking about.
Okay, let me.
You want to shoot now? Why don't you shoot now?
The what?
Why don't you take some videos?
Oh, okay.
Okay, we're transferring over to Jason May.
Well, I want to see
35 seconds.
This did not drop.
Is it recording right now?
Yes.
As a matter of fact, Jason broke my camera now that I think about it.
Hey. Oh. What are you doing?
You want to check it out?
Okay, let me give it back to Jake. Stop recording. Did it say stop recording when you was wearing it?